Hey everyone, welcome to this tutorial where we will discuss how the Google Shopping Feed app works. It is an all-in-one feed management app that connects with Google Shopping and automatically syncs your product feed with Google Merchant Center. In this video, we will learn about syncing Shopify products and sending them to Google Merchant Center, fixing Google Merchant Center-related issues, bulk editing and opt-in products, how you can improve product details to sell better, and automated background AI optimization. First, let's explore Shopify Sync, which instantly syncs data from Shopify to your Google Shopping Feed app. This feature syncs everything from products, meta fields, currencies, and everything configured in Shopify. After making changes to your products in the Shopify app, save and click the Sync Shopify button to see your updates reflected in the product feed. Once you have synced all your products, this is how the product catalog will appear in AdNabu. You'll find buttons like Sync Shopify and Sync Approval Statuses and View Your Merchant Center Issues. Fixing these issues is crucial to avoid disapprovals and ensure your ads run smoothly. The Refresh button syncs the latest issues from Google Merchant Center to the app. In the Products section, Bulk Editing allows you to quickly update multiple products. Select all products, click Edit Products, and a modal box will appear. For example, you can set the material to cotton, an age group to adults. Submit to start the bulk edit. This feature is handy for correcting inventory errors across multiple entries. You can also opt products back into Google Merchant Center by clicking the opt-in option. Each product in your store has a score out of 100, indicating its potential performance on Google Shopping. Higher scores mean better performance. To improve a product score, click Ask AdNabu AI on the product page, which optimizes the attributes for better results. Save to see these changes in real time. AdNabu's automated AI optimization works in the background to enhance product data. In the settings, enable automated AdNabu AI and choose to optimize fields like titles, highlights, or age groups. You can filter products for opting in optimization or not by adding titles, brands, or scores. Save your changes and all the products will be automatically optimized in the background. That's all for now. We hope this video was helpful. Watch more videos to delve deeper into our features and how you can utilize them to your advantage.